Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. This is Delicious, and this is Bargarian and Wonder Kids test version 4. So, for this test, I made it's more fantasy draft because obviously you can't bring in Sesko, you can't. No. About maybe Kaseido, because if you are an underdog, Kaseido, it will cost you tons, but for example, you can bring in. From season 2 or season 3. So, but it's not focused for all the kids you can bring in on the first year. I mean, you can bring Sutalo, Tiav, Bellanova on the second because it's Loan on Inter. Karnesek, you can bring him. Turam, you can bring in. Zakarian, you can bring in. Marcos Leonardo, you can bring in. Sesko, you can't because it's going to Lipsia. And Gabriel Barbosa, I don't really know because it's not even my type of the players that I like, but many people told me that he's good, so we are gonna test him for two sessions of simulation. So we start saying that for this test I really tryharded because I like to make some experiment. So for this one I bring in not just someone, the big one, the great one, the special one, Jose Mourinho, because I wanted to check if he could, even if we give him a good tactic, if he can make any difference. But we don't know because we are gonna check it, but it was funny. I am a Roma fan, so I love him, even if I don't really like his way of football because it's a defending type. But the man is another level. So let's see if Mourinho can bring us to conquer the first APL from those sessions. Ah, I forgot to say that for the training. Because I wanted to try hard a little bit. I didn't for any of the previous simulation. I used Zaz. I call him Zaz, so it's Zaz. So I put it on all the schedules. And I used even his setup. For example, I like this way of rest it up, but only for this, only for the good condition, I prefer to half intensity. But we follow what he said, so we are gonna pick this way. I will repeat, it doesn't mean nothing, the training or not, if you are not the one that is leading your team. So it's just a simulation, it's air energy field. So we. It's most likely to check the players, but I wanted to put something to alter more something to alter. So let's go and check the season one completed. Okay, so this is the season one completed. It went decent. I mean, I expected more from our Mourinho. Sergio Gomez didn't really play, so I don't know who played instead of him. We don't care. Let's check the Premier League. 83 points. I guess this is, I don't know if it's a record for this kind of simulation, but 3 points from the Premier League. Let's check competitions. Attelis started very well on domestic competition, Carabao Cup and FA Cup. Let's check the fa. Wow. We won extra time. Let's check some of the goals. Caicedo, Gabby. For Sesko. Oh my god, what kind of volley? Nice. Why is this so slow? Okay, Luis Diaz. Stupid Diaz. Egidio, Zakatarian, Sesco, Marcus Leonardo, Leonardo, Luz de Bor, Zakatarian, Sesco. Oh my god, what is that? Triangles, Luz Bor. Oh, nice, nice, guys. Let's check the key. Dapko? I don't even know what happened. It was like ping pong. Gabi. Gabi. Cafu, Cafu. Nice. Classic goal. Sesco goal. And that's it. So let's check now season 2. Okay, season 2, we swapped the corner kits on Sesco. Sergio Gomez started to shine. 39 assists, I don't even know. So, I mean, almost all greens except Sutalo and Tiav, but it's okay. Karnesecchi as well. We went on sit. What happened to those simulations? 79 points? No, look this. Ah, we lost even Euro League. Nice. We won anything? I don't think so. Runner. I mean, wow, we even got kicked out from Europa League. So the season 2, it's terrible. What are you doing, Mourinho? Let me check. Mourinho. 21 lost. Mourinho, I believe you in the third season. Let's check season 3 now. Ok, at least now Sesco started to make more goals. I was sure this team composition was perfect, was wonderful. But I guess Gabriel Barbosa and Marcos Leonardo are not really good wingers. Maybe they are better inverted forward. I mean, 12 goals, 20 goals, 8. I guess Zakarian didn't really perform well. Maybe Turam should be play volante, but there, it's fine. I mean, let's check. We didn't. Aston Villa first. What the hell is going on? I don't care, I don't want to check. I mean, I want to check. We lost to Man City, but it's okay on the way. This one with lit, it's absolute bullshit. We won another Carabao Cup. I mean, we won 3 cups, but it was better with Barbosa. Or maybe it's not because Barbosa was the advanced forward, but maybe because it was Torres as winger. So, for this reason. But I like this experiment with Mourinho. It doesn't seem that it's really matter. Wait. 65% it's decent. Goal difference, 240 goals. I believe it, you say what you have done to me. I will say, you see, you bring Mourinho, we win everything, we won nothing, only Carabao Cups. Good job, Mourinho. I will fight. No, I'm joking. So from now on, I guess I will change the tactic, not because, I made like 12 seasons with the same one. Or maybe I will make the last one, but I want to start to make a complete team. Or I will just try, if you guys prefer that, I will just do buy some key players. I can even do that. And let's, so I will think about that. If you can start to comment, what kind of simulation, if you like this kind of simulation, if you find them helpful. So we can keep it out. So otherwise, I will just make some experiment and that's it. So have a nice one and see you next, guys. Bye bye.